I'm Noam, I'm the co-founder and CPO of RoboDeck. Our mission is, with the help of robotics and AI, to help people easily and affordably take care of their outdoor spaces so they can enjoy them to their full potential. We're shifting to preventative maintenance, saving downtime costs and labor expenses as well. To achieve this, we need to develop some pretty helpful and novel technology. To get to customers first and get prototypes out in the field first, you need to iterate fast. Viam allows us to ship these products we're developing faster and in a superior manner. We have a camera, a LiDAR, and we have our own proprietary optical sensor that all gather data regarding to localization of the robot. We as Viam, in addition to off-the-shelf custom components to rapidly test them and get iteration cycles on those, as well as wrapping custom hardware that we develop, we want to communicate with the rest of the world. Currently, our robots are working in Israel, California, San Francisco, LA, San Diego. We as Viam, in addition to the cloud observability, to also manage our fleets. We have different use cases for some of our robots. Some of them are on properties, some of them are with landscapers or construction personnel, and some of them are in our internal teams. We need to know where they are, what they're doing. Our business model is based off of robot as a service, meaning we charge a pay-per-use model based on square footage. So we need reliable and accurate data that's getting out of these robots for each one to know how much to charge our customers. Viam for us is more than just a software vendor. They're a partner that's with us here for the long run. Time to market is crucial for companies like ours, and iteration time is what it's all about. Viam has dramatically cut down our iteration times through Viam APIs. We've developed new workflows to onboard customers much, much faster than we have before.